Now we will go to the humor speech contest. The third place goes to Doug Strong,